Guinea Dog. Rufus really, really wants a dog, but this is not possible because basically his dad hates dogs. So his mom, to Rufus's embarrassment and disappointment, brings home a guinea pig. But the rodent actually surprises Rufus by acting exactly like a dog.